Story about this dude named Lil Johnny. Johnny always said he never seen good. Johnny was a 60s crip hanging out on Linwood. Gone to an altercation with somebody he was facing, everybody around the block knew it wouldn't end good. The boy smacked him. Baby Johnny went and packed him. He dacked him. In the end, Baby Johnny smacked him. Johnny walked away saying, "Crip, what'd he do?" He had the boy's lip blood dripping off his shoe. 2 days later, Johnny went to a reunion. Chilling with the fam, music bumping, and he grooving. Car pulls in and had dark tinted windows, small red rims, and it smelled like endo. Rolled down the window and they firing at Tommy. 47 bullets and they all hit Johnny. Oz rolled back, heavy blood on his white teeth. Baby Johnny just turned 19. Ricky. Baby Ricky really wasn't picky. He liked a lot of females. Now tell me, is he with me? Had a lot of booty in the making. Asian, Indonesian, or even whiter than Jamaicans. 3 weeks later, Ricky had a little cough. He lost 80 pounds and he couldn't even walk. Called up the doc and he said, "I feel weak." Doc said, "Now you got HIV. Ricky said, "O-S-H-I-T. I should have wore a condom. They got me. How did everybody go? Think of me. All slice up my wrist, lay down and bleed. Baby Kevin. Kevin had a daughter that was 7. Seen him in the bed with cocaine in the Mac 11. She said, "Hey, Daddy, could you take me to the farm?" Kevin ain't answer, had a needle in his arm. Mama called the house and said, "Is everything cool?" Daddy got the flu because his skin turned blue. 20 years old and baby Kevin overdosed. And I don't even need a hook to tell you how the story goes. That's it.